Once our mesh is fully aligned, we can go ahead and start modeling. Our first step, let's open up the mesh sketch. With our mesh sketches, we can model our base here. Now that we've gotten some of the more simpler shapes out of the way, let's go ahead and dive into this large loft. We'll set up some mesh sketches around the loft. And when we're finished, we'll create a loft. It looks like we're almost done. Let's go ahead and review our model for accuracy.